for me, super important to kasi ito na yung pinakahuling game ko sa UAP. Huling beses ko na masusuot yung ano ko, uniform. Awesome. Tapos sa school naman, syempre, para sa school yung laban namin ngayon. Kaya dapat laban na pag-uupin. I can take the rain on the roof of this empty house. That don't bother me. I can take a few tears now and then and just let them out. I'm not afraid to cry every once in a while. Even though going on with you gone still upsets me. There are days every now and again I pretend I'm okay. But that's not what gets me. What hurts the most was being so
Bando, up to Rachel, we're ready to kill! And why not? Why not?
Sangodine keeps it very much alive. Recycling.
West Virginia.
And look at the celebration by the top of the house.
He's been so close and having so much to say.
This truck on the bench. And I'm sure the rush of emotion climbing as Rachel says a little prayer. Keeping her fingers crossed, trying to extend her life here in the UAAP.
Star player. She is the ambassador of the UAAP Women's Volleyball.
Of course, Rachel Andaki is one of the graduating students from FEU. Great run for her. Congratulations.